You go ahead, Cal. I'm sure the crew can't wait to hear the news.
Meet you back at the Mantis. Doing all right, PD.
There's only death for you now. How did he?
Programming.
Opens from the other side. Launch it. Let's try again. Need to focus.
When we were fighting Dagon, those hallucinations, what were they for you?
Our friends, suffering because they followed me, and I couldn't do anything to stop it.
I saw Kata in her room, stormtroopers coming for her, breaking down the door. But you know what? That's not gonna happen.
Yeah. Thanks for being there and having my back.
No. Thank you, brother. We're closer than ever to giving the people we love real safety.
I know that look.
What look? I don't have a look.
Dagon. His army. Those were long odds. Even for you.
I didn't let my past control me. Dagon's overwhelmed him. To be honest, I had no idea if I could. But I had to believe.
Well, I knew you would come back.
Of course. You're not getting rid of me that easily. So next, let's go to...
Get over here, kid. We're about to land. If I set up my cantina here, then I'd really be making some credits.
And do you think the Bedlam Raiders are bad? Here you'd have to pay protection to crime lords, bribe CSF officers, you name it.
But I'd have a neon sign with my name on it. And that would make great-grandma Pailoon mighty proud.
I'm sure she'd already be very proud of you, Grease.
Well, you think? Okay, get out of here and do what you gotta do before the Inquisitorius find us again.
There is only the Force. Buddy. Ready to go, bud?
You think Cordova can repair that compass?
Oh, I bet credits he can.
You have credits to bet?
What's that supposed to mean?
I'm excited to see Tanalar.
Oh, me too. But just don't go starting a witch school or something. And definitely don't invite those creepy sisters in the door.
But they're here now.
You coming?
I'll be in later. I just gotta run another diagnostic on the Mantis.
It'd be a shame if we blow another gyro and get stuck in the abyss.
What? Come on, why'd you have to say that? You jinxed us. Oh, this is just great. You think Maris got any magic tricks that'll ward off bad luck?
Cordova. Dagon Gera had the last compass, but it's
damaged.
He didn't exactly hand it over.
This can be repaired. I'll begin at once. BD.
Let's give Master Cordova some time to concentrate.
Oh, a place with a view.
Good.
You know, it's kind of heavy. If anybody wanted to give me a hand,
of course, Grease.
Ah, thank you. Oh, haha, very funny. Okay, here you go, round two. What do you think?
Strong.
It's very sweet.
You'll get used to it.
Seer, why don't you join us on Tantalor? There's no better home for the Archive or the Hidden Path. Whatever the future holds, we can face it together.
Yes. It's a new path for all of us. Cal, Master T'Pol would be proud of the Jedi you've become.
I had a good teacher.
Everyone, the path is found home to Tantalor.
To Tantalor.
Hey, wait a minute, Seer, does that mean you're coming?
Yes, Grease. In fact, I'm going to go and prepare the Archive for relocation.
Well, it's getting late, I'll go with you. Say, where is the Manus in there? This place is terrifying at night.
I will escort you.
Oh, great. But, hey, none of that creepy stuff, okay? Seer, are the Anchorites really coming with us?
Of course, yes.
Wow, our family's growing with a boatload of creepy aunts and uncles.
We did it, Boat.
Yeah. Compass is gonna be good as new.
Something's bothering you.
Ah, you know me too well, Scrapper. Thinking about Cutter. People looking after her, but it's always a bit tough when I come back.
When she sees what you've done for her, she'll understand.
I hope so. I was thinking maybe we should go to Tantalor first. Just make sure it's safe before the others join.
The sooner we get the Hidden Path set up there, the better. Gotta stay one step ahead of the Empire, right?
Yeah.
Hey. Tomorrow we're gonna have a new home. Couldn't have done that without you, Bode.
Thank you, bro.
Yeah.
I'm, gonna go record a bedtime story for Kata. You have a good night. You've earned it.
What a view, huh? Desert at night seems to stretch on forever.
And there is beauty in emptiness.
Now you sound like a Jedi.
I got a few things right.
Not everything. Look, the Order's gone. It's time to leave it behind. And I know what I want now.
Took you long enough.
Hey, BD. Okay, let's go. How's it coming?
See for yourself.
Master Cordova, we did it.
Imperial forces coming in from all sides. They found us.
Get your people out. Hold them off as long as they... Boat?
I'm really sorry about this.
Oh.
Son. Son, you don't have to do this.
Thank you. Walkers are headed for the archive. Why, Bode?
For this!
We fought for that together, and you're just gonna hand it to the Empire?
I'm not giving it to the Empire.
You killed Master Cordova.
Cal, you don't have time for this fight. Something terrible is coming for that archive. Listen to your instincts. You know I'm right.
What have you done?
If you want to keep your family safe, you get them out of there. Right now.
What have you
You can't be. You're not the only one who survived.
They cannot reach the archive. Yes, Master Junda.
This is our home.
Defend the Archive.
Is attacking the main gate.
I know a shortcut. Stand back. We have to hold the hangar until evacuations are complete.
Why aren't the base defenses active?
Something's wrong.
Have you seen Cal?
No. But BD was with the Mantis. They're evacuating those they can. Look! Walkers!
They cannot breach the main gate.